Hey Cafe crew, it's Colin Smith here from Photoshop Cafe, and I want to wish you all a happy new year. And right now I'm going to show you a ridiculously easy way to remove power lines from a photograph. So here's a photo that I shot recently at fabulous Las Vegas. And as you can see, all these power lines are in there and they're kind of getting in the way of the photo. So not only am I going to show you how to quickly remove these lines, I'm going to show you how to do it in a non-destructive way. So the very first thing we want to do is go to our layers panel, create a new layer. You can name it if you want. And then we're going to go over here and we're going to grab our spot healing brush. So there's the spot healing brush. Go up to the top, turn on sample all layers. This will enable us to clone onto the blank layer. Then all we've got to do is make our brush size about the size of the power line. And you can make it smaller by hitting the left bracket or larger by hitting the right bracket. Now here's the tip. If you shift click, you can draw in a straight line. This works on any brush tool, including the spot healing tool. So here's the trick to it though. What you want to do is we're going to go and we're going to hit the click and hold. Now I'm going to hold down the shift key. Now I'm just going to release everything. Then I'm going to move over to the end of this line. And then before I click, I'm going to hit the shift key and then click. And notice what it does is it creates a straight line in between and gets rid of that. So the next thing we want to do is, once again, this time when we start a new one, you don't want to shift click, because if you shift click, notice it draws a line from the previous destination. So I'm going to undo. So what you do is you click, hold down that mouse or that Wacom pen, and then click the shift key, release the shift key. Now go to the very end here, and what we're going to do, hit shift first, then click, and then it releases it. So we can see that. So let's try it again. Click, shift, move to the end, holding down shift, release, and there we go. So let's quickly remove the rest of these. And you can see how easy it is to do this. It's almost laughable. So if you've been cloning this out by hand, you've just found a new and better way of doing it. So what do we do when we get to these ones that are a little bit curved? Well, let's do the same technique. And what you're going to have to do is sometimes you're just going to have to go click, hold down the shift key, click again, and it gets rid of it. And so we can do it that way. So we can start here. Let me just click and hold, holding down the shift key, and click again. And notice we miss a little bit, no big deal. Click, holding down shift, click again. So you might have to go across it a couple of times. It's not a problem. So with this technique, you can actually just go backwards and forwards as many times as you want until you get it. And if you get little areas in here where maybe it looks a little weird, you can just drag that little spot healing brush in there. So as you can see, this is a super quick and easy way of working on things, and also we can turn on and off that layer. You can see it's all non-destructive. Now these power lines down there, you would just go ahead and do exactly the same thing. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that subscribe button right now. Become part of the Cafe crew. I've got a new Photoshop or Lightroom tutorial every week, and also the occasional gadget video, including drones and things like that. So please do me a favor, hit that like button, share this with your friends, add a comment, let me know what you think about this. Do you like this technique? And by the way, when you do this in Camera Raw or in Lightroom, the same thing works with the spot brush. So thanks guys for watching. Until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.